Elimination is about to begin. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Start.
That was a lucky shot. I was wondering why you were constantly going on and offline on Twitch.
Yeah, I don't know what was the fuck was happening with it. Like I'd get online and it'd say my stream quality was good, and then all of a sudden it'd start auto-hosting me with someone else, so it'd keep me offline.
Could it be your deck? Sticky key or something?
No. No, because OBS was showing.
Ah, OBS was still showing. Actually, I've had that before as well. The only way I could get around it was disable auto hosting completely.
I did that.
Still nothing?
Hang on. Hang on a second.
30 seconds remaining. Match over.